But this particular one, I'm say, I take a different dimension because, as far as I'm concerned, from we have me here by at the premiere, we have comedy in it, we have action in it, we have Let me just put it down. We have sex in it.
Okay.
We have nice girls, you know.
Papa Lulu.
Yeah, we are not talking about porn here, though.
Yeah.
You know, some things that we all like to see. We are not hypocrites.
Yeah.
I don't like hypocrites.
You are not sad here.
What?
Hey. You're not Sarkozy, eh?
I don't know about the hypocrisy like, attached to Sarkozy.
Yeah.
I don't know anything
about
that. Nah, I beg your pardon. Those people, I don't want to get into the sea with them.
But
I don't know how
to
sing.
Huh? I listen to their songs.
I do. You see, one thing about me is the guys, unfortunately, it's like I'm related to them in some way. Because somebody has got some blood in him. Shatta has got Amunah blood in him. Stoneboy has got and as for Sax, I know that his grandmother and my mother were second cousins. So he calls me over.
Wow. So these are revelation.
Oh no, this has been reviewed long time ago. People know a lot of
first time I'm hearing this.
Oh, then you have not done your investigative job well at all.
Maybe look at
I'm sorry. You see, when they are crawling me, they are doing all this.
It's in the public.
Anyway, so I'm talking about Baby Mama.
Okay.
You see, he's got everything. He's got comedy, sex, you know, nice people in the film, the stars, and, you know, people like that. I'm so happy working with some ladies like Sugar Titi for the first time. I like it. I like working with the young ones.
She's the hottest in the movie.
It's very hot. Very hot. Pardon?
You like it?
No, I'm an actor. Don't forget. I'm in show business. So,
know,
I mean.
That's why I'm asking you. You like it.
Why wouldn't I like what I do?
You just say, yes, I like it.
Baby, when I saw everything on the set and the young girls working, I just started singing hip hop, pop, the heavy to the heavy to the hip hop, pop.
Papa Lulu.
You know, so it's like if you come to Kumasi Mall, watch and dine. I mean, you come and you see everything happening. You start singing hip hop pop, the heavy to the hip hop pop, because it's going to be hip hop pop. You know what I mean?
Thank you so much.
Yeah, man.
Okay, tell me what. Think that my three for me. I would like it to be
my three. That's why.
Yes, I like that one. Yeah,
it's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, me no penny. Yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, yeah, yes, yeah,
yes, yeah, yes, yeah,
Papa, who boy duma?
Who boy duma?
Mumu anu me niage. Cause me kai me first interview me ba. I check calibos in China.
I check.
It's easy and the Academy still person by the Ajoba Watch and Dine Cinema Honor. Now, the June tickets. Sini Efe, no crass, I'm near woman there, as I'm no crayon to Sabi. Sini Bibia Bicum, a Tony Dinchibum special, a assorted Rainier Fried Rice. Could be a moon or some perfect watch.
Wilder. Kwame Wilder.
Last two weeks, they go premiere away by so Columbus Airport. One near friend Caribos, tell me no, my whole rough.
Still, never for that.
And this year, my dear one, Semenko San Philip, Mrs. Samidina. But for interview, we be impartial. Or can you do baby now? As a director, you beat now on an orchard and say, interview me. So, the letter, come back, oh, that is the letter. No, Muso, yeah, and now paid on also about her life and Khaled.
It's you, 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 you,
you, you, you, you, you, what's up, man? And they be our area. Hey, today's an amateur movie. My dear Bakwa, I'd like to really say big thank you to the producers and the director. They took their time to do what we call classical characterization. They make sure whoever is playing any role in that movie has a character trend with that. And you get the person playing that character that the person possesses. I'm not saying that the other characters are when you put them to play another role, they are there. But then to make the work easy for the director and the actor as well, what the nation be beer or no woman effect into bracket, a demi sugar titty. Open Instagram, so I'll go near America's war. Now, while Shesana or Fun Home Fire, then I'm money will be sana. And so say we name koyart in a real life story na mo babeshe it's a name ready it's a story bebrina ni beje ho. The storyline appeals to lots of hard working guys on my bus system ni mo a edene ko se juma ni nte no ya bi ni na koye juma ni sika na ni sika sem bia forget it ah che say na wo fo so ni abre ho se wo se bema wo settle down obodo ni o ma mi ni
As a beautiful lady that is a Steven channel, I'll say, where they news.
Hey, I'm not about.
Hammer, I said, you news. Oh, if you are in that thing with him, that relationship with him, I'll tell you, come and help him. Yeah,
I said, me ban matured or back me ban or a mature
guy as
a Osika. I just say, oh, and I'm not going to see. Let me see Muska. No, I mean body, like father and son type of body thing. Yeah, so
we are like
I have a big club work. I'm there. Face me a French boy. I do not my papa move to France.
All for me, my mate is brutal. So you know that kind of concept. You know, in fact, yeah, can it was a studio for obviously. It's a very nice story.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, and I'd like to recommend the producer and why yeah, dear papa, because I always say that there's a different trend when you have to do a movie. There's principal photographer, where period, what about post production, what about editing, promoting. Most of them don't put their all in it. Tracy has gone all.
Tracy is number one.
And me who be say Kenyame,
she has that one.
Who be say Kenyame, but papa dey was him to go in Maria. But I won't don't tell me who send or yeah, and I'm saying no. With the man for can't cap and took us on a main trim coat or china. Then none of my badge, I said, Member, my man, my moon, my band rap. Yeah, he interviews in
there. Some of my grandmas, I got an enemy, so I should have been preparing to for the premiere of Fumbia Mayo.
almost brilliant. I should have been there. I played a very major role. I should have seen because of training there with you. Yes.
Mr.
Tiba Kumasi, I don't stand my hand. Oh, yeah, I've got good swimmers. I'm telling you.
That. I didn't read them in the same movie.
I'm telling you the truth. I've got good swimmers.
But premier your bow.
Minya Joe. Joe, the only Mazar America. Because Mr. Tiba Kumasi, first time Mr. Tiba years from Kumasi. He was my everything, like my best friend, my brother, Angasa.
Oh! Joe with you!
So that I hear from my promotion, you know, you just go now. But wait there, who wants a promotion of Gelly Aye? In fact,
I'm a fellow. Yeah,
Two shows.
I'm not focused to send you message. He said, ticket to me, you may be watch it down.
But why, Mubenya? Mubenya. Some months me got two more advanced tickets. The other two advanced, and I said, no, buy on my salad to the tray. But I'm no, why late? No, Benya tickets, no. I was watching that. 30 Ghana cities. But you can't say, oh,
30 Ghana.
And Pim.
Thanks to Calibos, I said, I'm going to send you a video of the Biafana, which is a film.
Yes.
Samuel Nyamiche, I see. Now, I would rather say the foundation of Kumawood actually lied. He's responsible for the growth of Kumawood. And then the other people that I can say hi and very good afternoon to, expecting to see them there tonight. My old friends who are doing this job with me today, I don't see them often. I'm talking about like the old friends, like the one that I've discovered here right now, Joe. And then all my fans in Asante Mam, the other people, Ashanti Kingdom, the chiefs, and now I'm sitting on Hello. I'd like to use this opportunity to extend my condolences to the entire family of Mami Efia Kodadu, somebody that I worked with at GBC for so many years, over decades, and worked at Peace FM with her too, which I know a lot of people don't know that I worked at Peace FM. you know, So I
came here the last time when you told me.
Good.
Yeah.
So I want to use this opportunity to extend. She was a very good woman to me. She always advises me nicely. Although I used to be a very bad boy, when I was a young man, don't go there.
I see.
Papa Lulu.
They call me the 25-cent bag of popcorn.
Papa Lulu. Papa Lulu.
And that is why you love Shatawale.
Uncle Shatta.
And he said he's already sung. You love it. People should stop.
No, you see, the thing is, it's about that already. I think we discussed this thing in a car with Zan. You see, it's true. The first time I heard the song, Miti, you know, now voice, you know, crumble. Now, Chatali voice here, saying, you know, I was not like a movie. But Miti, as he said, in a sense, and you know, Kasano, Beyonce. Now Beyonce too wants to make an inroad into our African music market, Afropop, which she did deliver very well. Now semi-persemi inroad this into Afropop as an American artist as big as I am.